and my work here is so over and proud of me.
Talking about
Sandy.